Hallo Römer, liebe Freunde, was geht? Willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge von Let's Play The Walking Dead. Bewertet den Part und viel Spaß. Wir starten Episode 5. Die Zeit wird knapp. Spiel starten. Keine Rückmeldung. Nice.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Ah, okay.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Stimmt gar nicht.
Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. This is something I have to do alone.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. If this was me asking you for help, would you be there for me?
Yeah.
I need your help, please.
I'm sorry, but you're on your own on this one. Whatever I can do to help, you can count on me.
Clementine.
Hello. Also, den Beißer stimmt ja nicht ganz, ne? Muss ich ja sagen. Also eigentlich haben wir das Brett ja nicht beiseite getan, aber wie es aussieht, wären wir so oder so gebissen worden. Toll. Gut zu wissen. Ach Mann.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine. Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tully?
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry. How's that feeling?
It doesn't matter. It is what it is.
We don't have a lot of time.
Stimmt.
We're about to have a lot less.
We three will stop them getting in. Lee, find a way out of here.
Nothing through here.
Ach man, ey.
Looking for a way out.
Yeah, as quick as you can.
So, hier kann ich nicht lang, okay. Er hatte eigentlich schon recht, ne? Also bisher hat uns... ja, ist uns ziemlich viel Scheiße passiert und Lee hat halt viele Menschen in seinem Umkreis verloren, ne? Ich meine zwar, klar, viele andere auch, aber Lee hätte halt viele auch retten können. So. wo ich mir so denke,
I think it's some sort of spreading device. Grosses me out just looking at it. Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Ja gut. Ja gut.
Just some surgical supplies.
Hier ist nichts. Eine Waage?
This isn't gonna help.
Weißt du nicht. Kannst du mal nachgucken. Vielleicht hilft's ja doch. Wäre zumindest ganz nice, ne? So, da können wir vielleicht raus. Hier nicht. Okay. Aufmachen. Hätte ja klappen können.
Can't get my hands in between the doors.
Eben mit zwei Händen hast du es nicht geschafft, die Türen ein wenig auseinanderzuziehen. Und jetzt mit einer Hand einfach so easy. Spalt offen. Alles klar.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Oli, halte durch. Irgendwie. Episode 5. Die Zeit wird knapp.
Christ, what the hell happened? It's the bite. Well, what can we do? I don't know. Help me move him.
Jesus, are you sure this will help?
You got any better ideas? Okay, it's now or never.
I'm awake!
Stop! He's awake! He's awake! He's bitten. We've still got to do something. Do we have to cut it off, though?
We're trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
But this way? Do we know it works?
Of course not.
Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
If there's any chance this saves his life, we have to take it.
Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously.
Das wird wehtun, steht oben links.
Don't get too high, okay? Just get through the thinnest part you think is best.
I'll go as fast as I can.
You got that.
Try to stay still. Just hold on.
Alter. Wie sie einfach so ganz stumpf anfängt, ey. Sogar so, einfach so.
Fuck. Holy shit.
Ja, ich glaube, das war viel zu spät. Denn der hätten sie früher abdrehen müssen. Der Arm liegt da sogar noch.
You're alive. It was getting to the point where we figured you weren't coming back. Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Egal. Für Clementine.
Yeah.
The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone.
as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Get going.
Alles klar. Ich glaube, das ist doch die erste Episode, die exakt an die vorherige anschließt, oder?
It's no big deal. Another arm would just get in the way.
Jesus Christ, Lee.
Ich meine, weil die zweite schloss ja ein bisschen Zeit später an die erste an. Die dritte? Wo war die dritte? Auch.
Watch out!
What, man? Oh, jeez.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So, yes, then.
Obwohl, nein, die vierte ja auch direkt an die erste, oder? An die dritte. Glaube ich. Uiui. Da waren mal mehr Zombies. Beißer. Zombies? Was sind das denn, hä? Kenn ich nicht.
Wasn't this city empty not too long ago?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's thousands.
Well,
did they follow us here? It seems like it, but that can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
What about the train?
Maybe we can wait for an opening.
I don't know. We could be waiting a long time.
We're probably just going to have to pick our time and go.
Oops.
The longer we're up here, the further Clementine could be getting from us.
We should probably start back at the mansion then, right? Which way is that?
It's between us and River Street, so we can stop if we have to. Retrace our steps, maybe. And they get going towards the hotel where Clem's parents were staying.
Sounds good. Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
Alles klar.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. He lost a lot of blood down there.
Omid's right. If you see yourself getting woozy or, you know, if it didn't work, just take it easy.
Well, it wasn't my favorite hand anyway.
Really? Without old Lefty, I'd be done for.
Shut up, Omid.
Seriously, though. Don't treat me any different. I got one goal, you hear me?
Yeah, we do.
Now what?
We need to get down there and find a scared little girl. Let's try to get our bearings.
Jo, da wollen wir definitiv nicht mehr runter. Achievement, ins Feuer.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
Vielleicht.
It's an extension ladder. Some poor bastard took a spill.
Als ob wir hier nicht mehr weiter können. Doch jetzt, oh, lol.
He or she walked away from whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much.
Ow. Hier ist Ben.
See anything?
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
You came with me.
You didn't think I would? Just with all we've been through, it seemed like the only reasonable thing to do.
If we get over to that bell tower, we might have some impact on all those walkers out there.
but then we just run through the streets? I don't know.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Try to keep your shit together. We need to get off this roof. You still want to die?
I'm more afraid of getting someone else killed.
I'll make sure that doesn't happen, as well as I can.
Thanks. Including me?
Getting bitten's not that bad.
Really?
No. It's a death sentence. It's horrible. But try not to worry about it.
Alles klar.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Hm.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Oh, ich dachte, er sagt noch was anderes dazu.
Here's a way down.
Yeah, if half the dead population of Georgia wasn't wandering the streets down there.
Ja, einer muss die Dings betätigen halt, ne? Oh. Die Glocke, würde ich sagen. Und er kommt dann nach. Das wäre jetzt auch so mein Tipp. Oder mal meine Idee, sag ich mal.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes. Anything over here?
Honestly, my vision isn't great. I think it's allergies or all that shit those walkers are kicking up.
Allergies. Shit. People used to get those.
I know, right? You never see anybody in an end-of-the-world story with hay fever. It's not the time to get wistful.
I know. It's this deal with Clem. It's everything. It's put this rage inside me like I can't even say. I used to get allergies too, and just... fuck. Who was that guy?
Someone with priorities?
Got any good ideas for getting through that, herd?
I'm working on it. Are you gonna be able to hang in there?
I have to. The mansion's that way.
Yeah.
If we can use that bell tower to bring them to that side of the hospital, it won't be an easy trip back toward River Street, but it wouldn't be impossible.
I'm with you. Just have to get over there.
I was thinking you and Omid wouldn't come with me.
We can't stop looking out for each other.
You two have been solid since day one.
What's this? Day three? Four?
Well... I appreciate it.
Fünf. Ich hätte aber auch nicht erwartet, dass sie so mitkommen, weil... Also sie hat ja gesagt, wir müssen auf uns aufpassen, aber... Die waren ja... Sie war ja gerade am Anfang so immer gegen diese Gruppe, sag ich mal. Aber naja, ist doch cool. Ist echt ganz cool. Dass jetzt so Verlass auf die beiden ist. Zumindest auf sie. Weil Omid war ja schon immer irgendwie... Dabei.
Bell Tower. That's what's up.
Hm, yeah. That could help. Hey. I think you're Clem's favorite, you know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you. How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me, even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks. With the bell tower on this side of the hospital, and the mansion over there, that might be our way off this rooftop. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes. No way. It's higher than this roof for starters.
Verdammt! Was da? Warte. So Leute, das war's mit dieser Folge. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Wenn ja, bewertet den Part. Wir sehen uns bei das nächste Mal wieder. Haut da rein.